had a really good analysis in my training run, and I knew I could go pretty much straighter in some points. But at the same time, I didn't expect to win on this slope with so many advantages, because I think that there are not so many points in which you can do the difference. And so the way you attack the slope is what counts the most.